Good morning, Pastor Jun here. So behind the church is where our pets were located. Ayan. We are first timer to raise rabbits. Last year, malilit pa sila. And also first timer to raise lovebirds. Okay. So it all started when my eldest daughter received a gift from her tito, from her uncle Ninong. These two from Zambales, and they are basil pear, and I added two. I bought this from Vegan. This they're all basil. At now October 12, I will show you their chicks. Look, very nice. Check. Yeah. Out of five eggs, they only hatch one. Yeah. So not bad, considering they are basil. So okay. And also this, out of 4 eggs, they hatch 4, but unfortunately ang nabuhay lang, these two were able to survive. Ang dahilan, the reason is the two other chicks that died hatched late, so malaki na sila. Malaki na itong dalawa nung napisa yung yung dalawang itlog. Munti ko nang itapon kasi akala ko sila na lang dahil medyo malaki na sila. Natuwa ako, napisa yung isa. Hindi ko na rin tinapon yung isa. Kaya, ayan. So, hindi ko alam. We are first timers. Hindi ko alam mag-gender. Pero, natututunan na rin sa mga post ng mga kaibon. Nanonood ako ng mga kaibon. Thank you so much. So, until nag-breed sila, nung nagbe-breed na sila, yun, lumalabas na yung mga characteristic ng male and female. So, ito, lagi sa labas ito, white and purplish, siya yung male. At ang female ay yung lagi naman sa nest. Ang lagi sa perch niya, ito ay itong may yellow. Yan. Hindi ko rin alam ID. So, yung may yellow. Ito naman yung lagi sa nest, yan yung female. So hopefully, hindi pare-parehong gender itong tatlo. Kasi pag pare-parehong gender itong tatlo, kailangan ko ng kapares nila. So madadagdagan ng ibon. So hopefully, mayroong pair. Maybe dalawang lalaki, isang babae, o dalawang babae, isang lalaki. Para isa na lang ang bibilhin ko na ipipray sa kanila. Ayan, so pwede mag-extend dito. Hopefully, maluwang pa naman. At let us enjoy serving God, our children, our family. Ayan, napakaganda. Lovebirds, so let us eliminate hate. God is love, so ayan. We have lovebirds. Maybe next time we will update you kung anong magiging kulay ng mga ano natin, nire-raise na baby birds ng mga basal parents na ito. Okay, so God bless. God bless. Keep on serving and taking care of our pets.